Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? Could one of you tell me what's going on?
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
To find the temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditore Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy. It turns out the Templars are watching the border.
Ezio hid the POE sometime in 1507, but when I try to access that DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly. Maybe.
Exactly maybe?
I believe you experienced something similar back at Abstergo, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, at least, as far as I can tell. Might just have had a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory?
No, it doesn't work.
Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Altair's later memories until Desmond had improved his synchronization.
Then it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state is being transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. And that is amongst the most likely. Touchy.
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
Don't you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding? Abstergo upgraded to cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground. They're gonna find us.
No, they aren't. Come with me. There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's our next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something. Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the Animus.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Well, let me guess. You're more the embedded six type.
What? Desmond! I know how to have fun.
Oh, that's very convincing. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that in writing?
We have light.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! Go!
Great. Stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below through here.
Watch out for bats.
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout.
Desmond?
It's more ghosts.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me.
Ezio!
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond? We can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. Wonder how old these tunnels are.
Middle ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Seriously?
No.
Up we go.
Ready.
You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. It's thanks to you.
Just focus on where you're going, okay?
When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
Nothing.
Nice try.
Ready?
Found a switch!
Something's open!
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. Ezio gets a bath with Caterina Sforza, and I get a swim in a toilet. I've got this one! Oh, man, it's freezing!
Stop whining!
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste. Ugh. I smell terrible.
You're exaggerating.
Thank you.
Remember, this is the time of your life.
Yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Go for it. Okay, release it.
How come you don't have to get wet?
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
Ezio! We are on the other side! Hurry!
Cazzo!
Dio mi salvi!
Great. The bridge is out. We can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
Ready.
Made it. Let me see.
Oh, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bats.
Jump across.
Nice work.
The bats will be disappointed.
For now.
Soldati, I have found an entrance.
I'll wait here.
Good. Let me just go and get that bridge down for you.
I did the last one.
And I'm sure that will be your last one.
Haha, very funny.
Got it!
Thank you, Desmond. Now it's my turn to even the score. There.
Thanks. It's a start.
Do your magic.
Up you go.
Thanks. We make a good team.
Okay.
Come on, Desmond, let's go.
I can see the sanctuary.
Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door. There's something here.
You guys did it!
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it. 1419. 1420. And 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No? Fine, follow me. Right, look around Monteriggioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodads, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes! It's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello? Workaholics.
Let's get started.
Do you have any clue about those numbers under the drawing?
1419, 1420, 1421. Maybe something to do with the Hundred Years' War. Or wait, in 1419, Pope Martin V arrived in Florence, right? He left for Rome in 1420, and that was the same year Brunelleschi began building the Duomo. And in 1421... In 1421... Yeah, I'll have to do some more research, I think.
What are we going to do about Abstergo?
Wait it out. As soon as we find the apple, I get in contact with our other teams in Europe, but as far as Italy goes, we're on our own.
It'd be nice to have some help from above.
Our top assassins are busy gathering info about the Templar satellite launch. We've pinpointed several possible facilities in the US, China, and Russia, but there are no clear leads yet.
You seem focused.
I've been busy patching new systems into Baby here. She's only gonna get better.
Is Desmond gonna be able to relive memories this time?
As a matter of fact, he will. As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program. Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions. You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges. To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them. Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're gonna see the memories inside. Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
But what if there are memories I just want to forget?
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
One last thing. As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio lived them, you might even discover some repressed memories. Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish five-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus. I've tagged the landmarks, pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?